Well, prosecutors say 27-year-old LaDarien McGee has been sentenced to 5 years in prison for drug charges. McGee pleaded guilty to possession of fentanyl and cocaine with intent to distribute. In January of this year, IMPD arrested McGee at a gas station on West Washington Street. Police found multiple guns, drugs, and paraphernalia. Prosecutors say McGee has a prior conviction for trafficking an inmate, which prohibits him from legally owning a gun.